ثم قال قيل له يا رسول الله أوصنا، فكان مما أوصى به قوله استوصوا بالنساء خيرا. واستوصوا بآل بيتي خيرا ليحيينا بذلك حياة تتصل بحضرته. لما قال أهل بيتي نسبها إلى حضرته، ليعلمنا أن انتقاله من الدنيا لا يعني انقطاع صلتنا بحضرته. استوصوا بآل بيتي أي أن معاني صلتكم بي تبقى ما بقي آل بيتي بين ظهرانيكم.
handle the truth.
أي أن معاني صلتكم بي تبقى ما بقي آل بيتي بين ظهرانيكم.
Son, we live in a world that has walls, and those walls have to be guarded by men with guns.
How did your men lose him?
How can someone bring so much disruption to our cause?
We have tried to stop him, but many lives have been claimed by his stealing. He fights like no man. People say he moves like an angel of death, carrying fury on his wings.
Nonsense. These are just stories. Such myths do not exist.
This man is costing us a fortune to contain.
We have to stop him, or everything we work for will be destroyed.
How do we restrain this angel of yours? Raise an army against one man? So he seeks to stop us, to claim our treasure for himself. Pure madness.
Let him die. Every angel can fall.